Today, more than ever, breastfeeding support is crucial. All nursing and medical students, hospital staff, and healthcare professionals need to learn how to provide timely and skilled lactation support to all families in telehealth and in-person settings. For the first time, healthcare professionals and trainees can schedule a one-on-one telesimulation at any time from any device and in any location through the lactation cue bank. The telesimulation is with an actor who is trained to portray a breastfeeding patient in a standardized way. In the lactation cue bank, learners engage with standardized patients in various case scenarios related to clinical lactation, pediatrics, and reproductive, mental, and women's health. The standardized patients wear a realistic breast model that lactates and engorges so that healthcare professionals and trainees can practice performing a breast assessment and teach the patient how to express milk, massage the breast to alleviate engorgement, and position and attach a newborn. This telesimulation experience is designed for repetitive, deliberate practice and a safe, confidence-building virtual environment within the lactation cue bank. Learners prepare for each telesimulation by completing two unfolding case scenarios with 10 multiple choice questions. Throughout the telesimulation experience, learners have multiple opportunities for reflective practice to promote the highest level of engagement and learning. The standardized patient will provide tailored feedback to the learner on their communication and interpersonal skills. Then, a board-certified lactation consultant will provide customized advice to each learner on their clinical performance. Through the lactation cue bank experience, healthcare professionals and trainees will build confidence and competence in clinical lactation, and then translate their acquired skills to the care of mothers and infants. Together, let's make lactation support a priority to improve maternal and neonatal health.